漂亮的桃花，
我是
漂亮的桃花，
我是
漂亮的
桃花，我是漂亮的桃花，我是漂亮的桃花，我的腰，我的腰上。
Hey, Shalom, Shalom. I want to give all praise, honor, and glory to our God, our power, Yahweh, and the name is only begotten Son, our Lord and Savior, Yahweh Shai. In the name of the Holy Spirit, Ruach HaKodesh. Double honor to our teachers, the head apostles and elders of GMS. Shalom to you brothers out there on the highways and byways, magnifying the name of the Lord through the ministry, giving diligence to make your calling and election sure.And you brothers and sisters out there that subscribe to this truth and believe on the gospel. All right, and I don't have a specific title for this lesson, but I just want to go ahead and jump into it. It's based off of, what's going on in the earth. You know, the different plagues that Yahweh Hashem Al-Shai is sending, these different whirlwinds and, natural disasters, okay? And first, I want to get into the scriptures.Jeremiah 25 and verse 32. So it says, I'm reading the KJV and I'm gonna jump to the NLT. All right. So it says, Thus said the Most High of hosts, behold, evil shall go forth from nation to nation, and a great whirlwind shall be raised up from the coast of the earth. NLT. This is what the Lord of heaven's army says. Look, disaster will fall upon nation after nation. See that? So.I said, look, man, the Most High bringing natural disasters, whirlwind storms, multiple parts of the earth. You got UK, just like the scriptures tell you about how earthquakes, going to be in diverse places. But we seeing now that the plagues of Yahweh Hashem Al-Shai is in diverse places, These storms, these whirlwinds, all right, you got UK, London, Canada, China, Philippines, Japan.Them goots catching it out there, man. Above all the other parts of the earth. You got Africa, too. Stuff going down in Africa. Just had snow fall in Africa, which is bizarre. That's how you know that's from Yahweh Hashem Al-Shai, man. That's unheard of. Strange, right? So you got Mexico, all right? Nepal. How do you pronounce that shit? Nepal. And Spain.And even here in Babylon, multiple states catching plagues from Yahweh Hashem Al-Shai, New Orleans, Florida, Texas, New York, Colorado, just to name a few, but Lord ain't playing, man, you got six hurricanes that just happened, this year alone, man, in 2021, half of them was a category 3+ storm, right, and, it says, supposedly 158 people died. It's more likely more than that, the bodies that they haven't found yet. But, expected to tremendously skyrocket in the coming future. So anyways, let's continue on here in this 32nd verse. It says, a great whirlwind of fury is rising from the most distant corners of the earth. And we see that happening, man. We seeing that play out. Verse 33, KJV.And the slain of the Most High shall be at that day from one end of the earth even unto the other end of the earth. They shall not be lamented, neither gathered nor buried. They shall be dung upon the ground. Verse 33, in that day, those the Most High have slaughtered will fill the earth from one end to the other. No one will mourn for them, nor gather up their bodies to bury them. They will be scattered on the ground like manure, a boo-boo.You see what I'm saying? So, man, we seeing this play out on a small scale, but it's going to start ramping up, man. The Most High really going to increase this death toll, all right? And expect it to hit your family, your family too, man. A lot of brothers, their families going to start, people in their families going to start dropping dead out here, man, And the Most High really about to open up and kill a lot of people, man.That's our second edges 5:1, they which dwell upon earth, many of them, going to be taken in a great number, man, roughly paraphrasing. So let's jump to Jeremiah 23. I ain't going to try to make this too long, but, and also you hear them little popping noise in the background, my side of my car, And, you know, Lord willing, just bear with me, man, you know. So let's get Jeremiah 23:19. So it says, behold, reading KJV and NLT, behold, a whirlwind of the Lord is going forth in fury, even a grievous whirlwind. It shall fall grievously upon the head of the wicked. NLT, look, the Lord's anger burst out like a storm, a whirlwind that swirls down on the heads of the wicked. And that's what's happening, man. Like I mentioned earlier, these multiple hurricanes. You got Ida, Claudette, Nicholas, you know, different parts, you know, of the earth is suffering the whirlwinds of the Lord right now, right? So it says, verse 20, the anger of the Most High shall not return until he have executed and till he have performed the thoughts of his heart. Yeah, it was thoughts of his heart, man. He to punish the people, man, you know, to kill a lot of people. That's what the Most High have, his heart. You know, he's angry with the wicked every day, as is written. So it says, in the latter days, you shall consider it perfectly. Yep. They not considered it now, you know. The people are not always mindful of the scourges, you know. So they don't know where it's coming from, you know, and that's just going to add to the fear factor, you know. Man, men's hearts going to fail them for fear after looking upon those things which come upon the earth. But we know where it's coming from, you know. We know who's sending it, all right? You know, the Most High, how about Shemal Shah sending the plagues? So, read verse 19 again. Behold, the whirlwind of the Lord is going forth in fury, even a grievous whirlwind. It shall fall grievously upon the head of the wicked. You know, the Magooks really catching it overseas, man. You know, they extremely powerful and wicked, man. You know, the Lord ain't nothing to play with. The scriptures promotes fearing the God of Israel, man. You know, the Most High is, like I said, the Most High angry with the wicked every day. You know, him and his son. You know, and about to bring even worse, even, you know, more strange punishments to the world. Let's get Psalms 93:1. The Most High reigneth. He is clothed with majesty. The Most High is clothed with strength, wherewith he have girded himself. The world also is established that it cannot be moved. Thy throne is established of old. Thou art from everlasting. The floods have lifted up, O Lord. The floods have lifted up their voice. The floods lift up their wave. You see that? And that's what's happening right now. You know, a lot of these countries and parts of the world are getting flooded by the Lord. All right? And that's according to prophecy, man. Yahweh Shah, our Lord and Savior, warned us about this, man. So let's get Luke 21 and verse 25. I'm reading the KJV and I'm going to get the NLT. So it says, and there shall be signs in the sun. So there's signs in the sun now, and in the moon, and in the stars. And upon earth, distress of nations with perplexity, the sea and the waves roaring. NLT, there will be strange signs in the sun, moon, and stars. And here on earth, the nations will be in turmoil. And we see that, you know, people stressed out, you know, don't know, you know what I'm saying? Getting fussed out of their houses by this storm. You know, the Lord fucking them niggas up, man. It says perplexed by the roaring seas and strange tides. You see that? Roaring seas and strange tides. Man. Isaiah 26:21. For behold, the Most High cometh out of his place. Yahweh Shemal Shah cometh out of his place to punish the inhabitants of the earth for their iniquity. The earth also shall disclose her blood and shall no more cover her slain. So like I said, man, get ready. Prepare your hearts, prepare your mind to see massive death, massive slaughter, man. And this is just a prelude, a precursor, you know, to what's really coming, man. But the Lord told us when we see all these things, you know, begin to come to pass, lift up your heads for your redemption draweth nigh. Let's get that precept and I'm going to close it on now. All right, this is the book of Luke 21:28. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh. Yep, Yahweh Shah told us, man, you know, we're not supposed to have our heads down in these times, man. He said, lift up your heads, man. Our salvation is drawing near, you know. And like Scripture tell you, man, the Most High have not appointed us to wrath, but to obtain salvation from our Lord, you know, Yahweh Shah HaMashiach, man. And Scriptures also say that the lot of the wicked should not rest upon the righteous unless the righteous put forth their hands to iniquity. So, you know, the Lord got us protected with the angels, you know, but nevertheless, we're going to get tested. We're going to get tempted. We're going to have to go through some shit, man. We're going to have to go through hell for this truth, you know. But it's not for, you know, even though brothers going to get beheaded, you know, have to be modest. It's not for, you know, our utter destruction. You know, it's for our good, man, you know. But, yeah, I said I was going to get this one. It's going to be the last one, but I just want to get one more. All right, let's get Mark 1 and 14. Mark 1 and 14, it says, now after that, John was put in prison. Yahweh Shah came to Galilee preaching the gospel of the kingdom of the Most High. You know, and the gospel of the kingdom is prophesied, you know, it's said to be preached throughout all the earth for a witness, man. And that's what's happening. All right. Prophecy is being fulfilled by the day. Verse 15, and saying the time is fulfilled. You see that? The time is at hand. All right. The time is fulfilled and the kingdom of the Most High is at hand. Repent ye and believe the gospel, man. Got to believe the gospel, man. He that cometh to the Lord must believe that he is, man. All right. You got to believe. You got to have faith, you know. All right. This is a faith-based doctrine. All right. So you got to believe in Yahweh Bashem Al-Shah, man. You know. The Lord, man. The Lord got some strange punishments prepared for Babylon the Great, man. All right. So Lord willing, this edifying. Till next time, Shalom.